getting late, but just a few more minutes. It's not like I had much to say, but I'm just glad you listened. And I can tell you weren't fake to me, no, you were different. It's sad you had to pack your stuff and leave, I wish you didn't. Don't show enough appreciation for the ones I should. I wanna tell them how I feel, but I just wish I could. Getting so lost inside a thought, am I misunderstood? It's not too often that I blossom with a lot of good. Although I would, but can't find words to address it. Look, it's a curse and a blessing. I see the walls and they're closing in. It feels worse to confess it. And with my family and friends, I don't need to work for acceptance. We need to cherish these moments and search for building connections. Instead, we'll hide in the shame, worried of what they might say, and lock ourselves in our minds, just like we do every day. Like I've been reaching a limit and think I'm due for a change. But even then, I think that I'm gonna stay. I'll be okay.
Quirks I've got to fix. I know there's cracks in all my bricks. I know these things have got to build up in myself before I build a home.
It took some time, but we made it this far. I wanna look into the skies with you and count the stars. We got too much up on our minds, we don't know where to start. The truth is I've never been used to opening my heart. I find it hard, I hide the parts of me I'm scared to show. That's why I've got the side beneath that most don't even know. I try to say that I'll be fine, can do it on my own. But I need them more than they think. I wouldn't have a home if they left me alone. So I choke when I say I need you. Don't wanna make this mistake. There isn't such thing as redos. We gotta fix what we break. It's difficult just conversing. I never know what to say. And the sun is finally setting. The end of another day. Wait, can we take just another second to embrace this? Maybe leave and find a place they don't believe in hatred, where people speak their minds and never cover it with fakeness. But if you're here with me, is where I'm safest.
Quirks I've got to fix. I know there's cracks in all my bricks. I know these things have got to build up in myself before I build a home.
I need to find a road, pick a lane, build a home, make a change, show the world that I was different. What's the point I'm trying to make? Thoughts have got me too afraid enough to even show my face. The difference between you and me is I don't know if I'm okay. I say that we're equal, that's why I try to help people. But do I do it for them or just so I boost my own ego? I know I've got good intentions, but got a few that are evil. I live in a hell in my mind when I'm always surrounded by peaceful. Got some problems in me, I'm sure that many can see. But all them leave when I'm sitting here, me, the moon and the breeze. And just appreciate the little things they've given to me. It's not make-believe, it's just the key to not want more than you need. Yeah, I just keep to my motives and won't forget it. Never get slowed down when I think of what I've regretted. You only get one life and we're never given a second. This might be the closest I've been to heaven.
I know there's quirks I've got to fix. I know there's cracks in all my bricks. I know.